My name is Angela Wen. I joined MCIT Online last January 2019. I'm in my fourth class of the degree journey, and currently I'm interning as a software engineer at Lyft in San Francisco. I previously worked in international education. When I started MCIT Online, I was in China, so it was really convenient for me to be able to take these classes from online from a different country. I think what surprised me initially when I joined the program was the diversity of the students. It's not something that I'd experienced in previous courses, even online, and being able to communicate with students from all over the world, students with families, students without families, students who are retired, students who are younger and just out of undergrad, that's been really surprising and really incredible for me, and to see how everyone just works so well together and respects one another and respects each other's time, I think that's been surprising in a really good way to me. I was concerned there wasn't going to be an existing student community because we were in the first group. And I'm really excited to see that there is a really strong community on Slack and online, maybe even stronger than some of us experienced in our first degree programs on campus. And a few of us have started a student organization that I'm really excited to promote. So we were really happy to create MCIT Online Student Association, which is a Penn recognized organization with advisors from the online program, and to create events for the other students that are specifically for the needs of our online classmates. I'm just really grateful to have had the opportunity to do this master's program online. It would never have been possible for me when I was abroad, and I would have had to make a huge change in my life. And I know that's true for almost all of my classmates. So I think all of us are really grateful for this chance